So in the spirit of Halloween, I made a little Lego haunted mansion. It has like little walls and working lights and other stuff. And it's a modular building. There's also a little graveyard side build that has a battery pack in it. But then if you take off the roof, oh no, it broke. Congratulations, you found the second floor. There's a hallway with a man burning alive. There's also a little statue on a ledge to the first floor, but then you can take off this floor. Then we have a person getting impaled by a chicken, don't ask why, and then there's a couch and fireplace next to him. Then a hallway with a guy getting impaled, and then there's a light in it. Instead of a haunted mansion, it's more of a place where just people die. And by the way, this was just an extra video. Don't worry, there's still going to be a full video coming out tomorrow. I just wanted to give you guys some extra content. Bye-bye.